Good day everyone, we are iRender. During 4 years of operation, iRender always wants the customer experience to be better and more enjoyable every day. From June 2023, iRender has become the official render farm partner of Maxon to provide customers with multi-GPU configurations with Cinema 4D and Redshift pre-installed and licenses with specific conditions. This means that customers will be able to use Cinema 4D and Redshift easily and do not have to worry about issues with software licenses. Let's go! The first step is transferring your project files to iRender's computer through our app, iRender Drive. In this step, please use the most stable internet connection that you have. Next, log into your iRender account and create your working environment. In case you are a first-time user, don't forget to follow our instructions step by step. Now everything is much easier because you have a new option with pre-install Cinema 4D and Redshift. And to use the license, first, you will need to activate the license type you want to use. After creating our latest 8S server successfully, with 6 GPU RTX 4090, you can boot it and connect to it after a few minutes. Now we are on iRender remote computer. The machine has the latest release of Cinema 4D and Redshift and license management application, iRender License Management. Open the iRender License Management app and select the license for C4D and Redshift. To use the latest Redshift version, select Redshift License Tool version after 3.0.58. When opening C4D, select license type from Maxon App Mode to RLM Mode in Maxon's License Manage panel. You only need to do this the first and only time. Everything is ready. Now, you can set up suitable parameters and settings as you always do on your personal computer. Next, copy your uploaded files on AZ drive to the desktop of the remote computer for stable working. Remember to set the output path on C drive or desktop and start rendering. Render completed. The total render time is 35 minutes for 120 frames. After checking your output, you will copy it to a Y drive. It will be synced back to the iRender drive app on your local computer. Before shutting down the remote machine, please disconnect the license app and close it. Next, shut the remote computer down on our webpage. And open the iRender Drive app to download the result from the Y drive. We do hope that having more options will help you have a much more convenient experience while using iRender service and have more time to focus on your creativity. Thank you for watching and don't hesitate to give us a try with our most powerful GPU servers. iRender. Happy rendering, happy training.